without you, boy. That's my kage. Let's go, come. Come here and fight!
There was a time every twin on Tsushima feared for their life and their spirit. Let me tell you the tale.
My lord, have you come to help the Azamor League too?
I've never heard of them.
Farmers and fishermen banded together to fight the Mongols. I've come from Ariake to train them.
I admire their bravery. How is the training going?
They were supposed to meet me here hours ago. I was about to look for them.
I'll ride with you.
Their leaders stay at a farmhouse nearby. They'll know where the main force is camped. As a child, I dreamed of becoming a samurai. Now, I'm riding with a real one.
But you know how to fight, and handle a horse.
My village was constantly raided by pirates on the coast. They killed my parents when I was young. I learned to defend myself. I hope the skills I gained through hardship can be of use to the people here.
You're not so different from us. There's a fire up ahead.
The farmhouse!
Cut them down!
Then, nigga, what is up? Away!
The men I was supposed to meet.
If the Mongols found them, they could have found the main force too.
I should have come sooner.
We can still warn the others. Hear that? They might have found the main force.
We have to help them. Hurry, my lord!
Wait! Wait!
We're too late!
Can't save everyone.
Then I will avenge the dead.
The samurai remains calm before a fight. Wait!
Lord.
You have skill, but you nearly died rushing into battle.
Don't the Mongols anger you?
A samurai's most important weapon is himself. Lose control, and you risk defeat.
I see. I should return home. Learn to master my emotions.
Keep fighting. We need people like you. But remember the lesson.
I will, my lord.
Some kind of noise. Come on.
Big
When the Mongols are gone, I'm going to stuff myself with Shinano pears, fresh tuna, and sweet seaweed from Azamo.
Thank you.
Someday we'll go for a peaceful ride.
Permit me to refine your armor, my lord. This will protect you.
I'll see you again.
Lord Sakai.
A great bow is a work of art, my lord. Does your bow need work, my lord? Great bow is a work of art, my lord.
I was in other mobility.
If your blades need work, let me be of use. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
An honor to serve you, my lord.
Go. Faster, quicker.
Susano, protect me.
Dead bodies. Who killed these people?
A fearsome warrior. He demanded I tell him the tale of Shigenori's heavenly strike. When he didn't hear the answers he sought, he flew into a rage and butchered them.
What did he want to know?
I am not sure, my lord.
Tell me the story. I need to know what he's after.
When Tsushima was first settled, a strange and terrible thunderstorm swept across our island. Wherever lightning struck, beasts of lightning appeared. These violent creatures tore through villages, causing death and destruction, moving too quickly to be stopped. The people knew only one man who could possibly stand against the lightning beasts. Shigenori, the fastest swordsman in all of Tsushima. Shigenori never lost a duel. With years of practice, he had created the Heavenly Strike, an attack that struck quicker than the eye could follow. Shigenori lured the creatures to a desolate beach in Komatsu, where the sand would slow their movement. Their clash turned the sand to ash and bleached the leaves of trees white. Shigenori's heavenly strike cut through them faster than they could move. As the final beast fell, the storm cleared, and Tsushima was safe again. Shigenori began a life of seclusion. Few students found him, and only the bravest and most skilled proved worthy of learning the heavenly strike. When a storm approaches, a sword is placed at Shigenori's rest by a student who knows of its location to ward off attacks from beasts of nature.
The murderer wishes to learn Shigenori's heavenly strike. It sounds dangerous in the wrong hands. Which way did he go?
A woman fled toward a nearby bridge. He chased her.
He'll answer for what he did here. That's the bridge the musician mentioned. Someone weeping. Where?
My lord, so many. He's slaughtered.
Did you see the man who killed them?
I know who he is. Yasuhira Koga.
I've heard the name. He fought for the Yarikoa clan. Would you recognize him?
I'll never forget that leering face.
Follow me. Perhaps I can pick up his trail on the other side of the bridge. Tracks. Yasuhira was in a hurry. What more do you know of Yasuhira Koga?
Only that he was a retainer for the Yarikawa clan years ago.
After the rebellion was crushed, the clan was dissolved and retainers dismissed.
Rumor says he left Tsushima, but when the Mongols attacked, he returned. From where? I'm not sure.
It doesn't matter. He cannot be allowed to live after what he's done. Up ahead. They're constructing a roadblock. Mongols, hide yourself.
Yushpaku polotta.
It had to be done.
Yeah. Тэд энэс мултар чадахгүй. Энэ тэр самурай болохтой. Алдна төрний.
Ямар нэг юм харуул.
Энд харагдахгүй л байна. Моцэй, ямар тааж битэн байгаарэ. Ахиад учруул. Үхтэл болгоно. Өнөөгөө чи хардаа. Нууд яг ардж байна. Сум дээр аваас тисчихсэн.
Исэн хардаа.
Бидний хотоос агнахаар шийдэж
ахиж харамгүй болоод ална тэрний.
Сум шугнах шиг болсон. Юм алга да.
Мартаа наа.
There's no other way.
чи харуу.
I don't see Yasuhira Koga anywhere.
We're pursuing a man named Yasuhira Koga.
He just left. He's been staying in the watchtower.
Working with the Mongols?
Yes, but last night they argued. Only made out one word. Chigenori.
I'll search the watchtower. Find somewhere safe before more Mongols come. What has Yasuhira been doing? White leaves, like those bleached by lightning in the tale. The Mongols have their own version of Shigenori's tale. Maybe he wanted to compare it to the musician's version. A dueling ring. He's looking for it. Yasuhira is looking for someone who can teach him Shigenori's heavenly strike.
The white leaves. There are trees like that not far from here.
That's where he went. You've helped enough. Get to safety with the others.
Thank you, my lord. I hope you punish that monster.
Need to find white-leafed trees.